Mr. Fredericks, thanks for speaking with us.
No problem. You want to know why I got replaced by Patrico?
That's right.
Because I kicked up a fuss about the design plans. That's when they yanked me off that job faster than Poop Foom Duck's ass.
I see. So there was something wrong with the rig's plans.
Never saw the final plans. But there was definitely something wrong with the timetable. They were trying to complete a 3-year project in 12 months.
Why the rush?
Their federal leases were expiring.
Under the Federal Oil and Gas Lease Act, the Secretary of the Interior can revoke oil leases if drilling has not commenced by the expiration date.
Yeah, that's right. It's also known as use it or lose it. But there are certain things in life you just can't rush. Good meal, Thai massage, and the construction of a massive oil rig. Yes, me. That's why the inner passage sank. But unless I saw the plans, I couldn't tell you exactly what happened.
What if I told you that we have the final plans? Would that help?
Does a Canadian grizzly crap in the woods? Yeah, that would help.
Mr. Fredericks, thanks for speaking with us.
No problem. You want to know why I got replaced by Petrochrome?
That's right.
Because I kicked up a fuss about the design plans. That's when they yanked me off that job faster than poop from a duck's ass.
I see. So there was something wrong with the rig's plan.
Never saw the final plans. There's definitely something wrong with the timetable. They're trying to do a 3-year project in 12 months.
Why the rush?
Federal leases were expiring.
Under the Federal Oil and Gas Lease Act, the Secretary of the Interior can revoke oil leases if drilling is not commenced by the expiration date.
Yeah, that's right. It's also known as use it or lose it. And some things in life you just can't rush. Good meal, Thai massage, and the construction of a massive oil rig. Yes, me, that's why the inner passage sank. But as I saw the plans, I couldn't tell you exactly what happened.
What if I told you we have the final plans? Would that help?
There's a Canadian grizzly crap in the woods. Yeah, that would help.
God, I don't believe this! Look at David Blaze all grown up. And Paul, hey, how you doing, pal?
Holy hell, Skippy, how's it hanging?
They ain't. Not without medication. Hey, what the hell are you doing here? It's been 15, 20 years. Hey, you didn't come to jam, did you? You should have given me a call. No, I could have packed the place. I mean, these are like 25 people here.
Well, that's about 25 more than we gigged here the first time, right? Yeah. How do you feel about your own private concert?
Yeah.